morning, everyone. My name is Lee, and today I will give a brief introduction of my research. And my research is related to something about Wahoo Google, and which I believe not all of them, not all of the audience is familiar with this term. So first, let me explain what is Wahoo Google. So Wahoo Google is also called Wahoo Google Kanseki, so it's a type of Chinese books. What we call it is Wahoo Google is this because it was printed in Japan. And its origins can be traced back to China. And since it was published in Japan and mainly for the domestic use, many of them, like most of them, are published with Kunten and the Kana. And here's a picture about that. You can see the Chinese text with the Kunten and the Okurikana to help the readers to render the Chinese text into Japanese. And my research project is focusing on the Lockhart collection, which is a book collection that holding by the Cambridge University Library. The previous owner of this collection, Sir James Stuart Lockhart, was a Scottish diplomat who spent half of his life in China. And he was appointed to a post at the Register General Hong Kong office in 1982 and served about 20 years in Hong Kong. And after that, he became the first civil commissioner of Wei Highway, which is an area that the British leased from the Qing government. And during that time, Sir Lockhart was spent much of his time working on the research or research in Chinese cultures, and he shared his interest with his colleague, the outstanding sinologist, Sir Reginald Johnston, as known as the tutor to the last emperor of China, Hu. Actually, the post was offered to Lockhart himself, but he was close to his retirement, so he gave this chance to Johnston. Well, his job keeping in China, he also made many marvelous collections of Chinese cultures. For example, his library contained 1,200 titles of books. And he also collected 800 items of painting and 200 items of artifact and 1,300 sheets of photograph, which now they are holding by different institutes inside the UK. This is a picture of Lockhart. Was still young, and this is while he became the civil commissioner of Wei Highway, and this is while in his late years, while the National Portrait Gallery of Scotland contacted, asked a copy of his portrait. So my research project is was originally of his library, but now they are joined the Cambridge University Library, and it is a Sino-Japanese printed book collection. And actually this collection was made by twice purchased. The first time is in 1937, the second time is in 1948. The first time purchase was made right after his death, and it was brokered by a man called Arthur Christopher Moe, who was the third Chinese professor of Chinese in the Cambridge University. Then the second time the acquisition was brokered by a man called Gustav Holland, and which is the successor of Mo and made him the fourth professor of Chinese in Cambridge University. And then the first time purchased not only the Cambridge University, but also the British Museum Library and Sir Percival David, and now they have an organization called Percival David Foundation for Chinese Art. These two Chinese purchases made the Lockhart collection in the Cambridge University Library. I would like to introduce several items, but since we don't have so many time, so let me just introduce one item from the collection. It's a book of Course Table, The School Sailing of Confucius. And it was published in Haigang, 1789 in Japan, Tokyo. So this is the cover of the book from the Lockhart collection in the Cambridge University Library. And this is the flyleaf. So we got with the writing of Lockhart that himself, written by present to me by Shoufu, governor of Shandong, way back in 1903. And this is the first page of the book. So probably few of you will already notice there's something different about this book. It is because I didn't realize it after I compared it to other copies of the same book, of the same edition in Japan. It is, the truth is, this book's cover was replaced. The original cover is just a blue, one blue piece of paper. It doesn't have any decorations, but it was replaced with this, right? With this yellow cover, and you can see the black dots on the cover. Actually, it's a silver foil. And the title sleeve, Daisen, is made from a piece of fabric with handwriting. And this page, usually, books printed in Japan doesn't have the Asobigami flyleaf at this page. So I compared it to the other copies. The other copies doesn't have this page either. So we can figure out that this book was decorated and remodeled before it was given to Lockhart. Until now, nobody has said anything about those kind of enjoyment of Wakokubun in outside Japan or inside Japan. So we can see the Lockhart collection and bring us a totally different perspective of the books and how they enjoyed it outside Japan. And actually, I was able to figure to find out the exactly picture that recorded this book was present to Lockhart, because Lockhart has 3,000 sheets of photographs left. So this is the exact date. He has a memo that says the governor of Shandong was Lockhart in 1903. And now they are in the National Archives in London. This is the same photo, and it was with more local officials. So this book was not brought from Japan directly to the UK, but it was brought to China, and someone collected in China and brought it back to the UK. And this is just one sample of the Lockhart collection. And there are more people staying at the, in China back to that time. And if we keep tracing like those books, where they came from or where they go, maybe in the future we will be able to make a map about this kind of movement of the knowledge. And I would like to introduce two databases about the project we made. The first one is in this university, at the research center, it is a library books database for the Cambridge University Library. And the second one is we publish those photos on the Cambridge website. But because Cambridge University have their own website, it's called Cambridge Digital Library. And this is the books we made for them, just for management. It's not open to the public. So you can see the metadata is offered in Japanese, but we thought it is not, we shouldn't keep those kind of resources to ourselves, so we decided to open it to the public, and just last month we published over 100 items on their website. So if you go to Cambridge Digital Library, go to the Japanese works, you will see our work. And all the metadata is offered in English, and it's XML ready. So it's and all the images is under the Creative Commons license, so free of academic use and non-commercial use. Sorry, I used almost of the time. Thank you for listening.